Hey guys, my name is Taye, and today guys, if you didn't know, basically I'm obsessed with Fifth Harmony. I'm just gonna say that. More like, what's a word for obsessed, but like more than obsessed? Like the ultra mega super ultra mega ultra obsessed. Cause that's what I would be. That's what I would be right there. I was gonna make a harmonizer tag before I made this video, but see, here's the thing though. I didn't know they were gonna drop the single today, and that's what I'm here to do. I'm here to react to Fifth Harmony's new single, I'm in love with the monster. I mean, okay, before I get into this, I just wanna say, I think I'm gonna die, and I think I'm gonna cry at the same time. Also, before I get into this, I need to do a pre-show ritual, so let's go do that. Come on, let's go. Okay, I'm just gonna warm up with the pre-show ritual. Got my girls in the back, Dinah, Camila, Normani, Allie, and Lauren, you know, right there. So I need a minute before this happens, because good God, I could potentially die here. So, you know, I want to get in some songs before that happens, you know. I mean, if I were dying, I should probably tell like my parents I love them, but you know what? Priorities. Fifth Harmony is one of them. Normani slays this song so hard. I can't even. What's an Oprah dollar? Get it, Diamond. Okay, I guess it's time. It's time to listen to the song. I gotta mentally prepare. Well, I already did that. I already mentally prepared by doing the pre-show ritual, so I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm gonna start it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. It's like a jazz. I'm not gonna throw up. Ellie's killing it. Thank you.
Mila and her runs. It just keeps going. That it was okay for this. First of all, Lauren gets a tattoo like 2 days ago. And then she kills this song. I need a moment. Can I just say, I love how everyone got a part, not just Camila. Everyone got a part.
Who said that it was okay for this? First of all, Lauren gets a tattoo like 2 days ago, and then she kills this song. I need a moment. Can I just say, I love how everyone got a part, not just Camila. Everyone got a part. It was so equal, and everyone sung, and everyone sounded amazing. This makes me want to go see Hotel Transylvania 2. The only problem is, I haven't seen the first one, and I don't want to see the first one. Okay, I need to get it together. I'm too emotional right now. Let it be known that this is now a national holiday because Fifth Harmony dropped their single on this day. Just like when they dropped Sledgehammer or Boz or Reflection or the EP or any other thing. Every single time they do something, it's a holiday. Whew. Okay guys, okay. I'm calm, I really am. So, yeah, that's basically all I have. Make sure you go down the description. You click the link to the Teen's Choice Awards voting, and you vote Harmonizers for Best Fandom. You better do it, because if you don't, I'm gonna be mad at you. If you don't, you have to unsubscribe. And the thing is, I'm not even joking. So yeah, go into the description, click the link, and vote Harmonizers for the Teen Choice Awards, because Fifth Harmony deserves every single thing they get to them. And they're amazing and I love them. Also, I'm not sure if anyone, like anyone at all who watches my videos lives in Washington State, but I'm going to see Fifth Harmony live September 12th at Washington State Fair, otherwise known as Puyallup Fair, because don't nobody call it Washington State Fair. Yeah, so, I mean, I'm going. I don't know if anyone else is. Probably not, because, you know, no one watches my videos, let's be real. But, yes, I'm going to see the Bays live. I want to do a vlog of that day, like, I want to vlog it, but I just, tell me how you want it to be vlogged, I guess, because, you know, it is a concert. And so, you know, yeah. If you're a Fifth Harmony fan, maybe tell me some songs you want me to record at the concert, like live, and I could maybe upload that. Also, if you're a fan of Fifth Harmony, you must do this. Comment your favorite Fifth Harmony song, your favorite Fifth Harmony member, and your favorite song and Fifth Harmony member. Me personally, if you're wondering, I don't have a favorite Fifth Harmony member, but although DC3 is live. If you don't know who DC3 is, because you're not even a Fifth Harmony fan, it's Lauren, Normani, and Dinah, DC3 for life. Anyways, yeah, my favorite Fifth Harmony song is either... See, it changes all the time. I like Mariah, and I don't know, I like Mariah, Brave Honest, Beautiful, Top Down, Sugar Mama, I just can't pick one. Okay, anyways, for real. I'm the go. Please, if you don't know who Fifth Harmony is, maybe start with the song Worth It. It's their number one single. You know, it's always on the radio. I played earlier in this video. If you don't know who Fifth Harmony is, take the time to download on iTunes the Reflection album, or even the EP if you want to, and get to know them. They're a girl group, and they work super hard for what they have, and they deserve every single fan they have. And not to mention, they're five of the sweetest girls ever. They're the most genuine celebrities I've ever come across, so definitely go check them out. And yeah, I'm gonna go. If you want, you can follow me on Tumblr, Twitter, and you could become a fan on YOUNOW, and also follow me on Vine. And yeah, I hope you have a good day. I hope you continue to have a good day and all that good stuff. And other than that, I will see you later, alligator.